connecting the Focus Blue to an iOS device.
I'll be using VoiceOver for this demonstration. We'll start by opening Settings.
Settings.
Let's ensure that Bluetooth is turned on.
Cellular button. Bluetooth on button.
Now let's navigate to Accessibility.
General. Control set. Display and accessibility button. Accessibility features help you customize your iPhone for your individual needs.
Now I will flick down to VoiceOver and double tap to activate.
Vision. VoiceOver on button. VoiceOver on.
The next setting we're looking for is Braille.
Verbosity. Braille button. Output. Contracted button.
We've opened the Braille settings, and at the bottom of this long list of Braille options is one that says,
choose a Braille display.
Ensure your Braille display is turned on so it's discoverable.
Focus 14 BD22E76698, not paired, button.
When your Focus is detected and shows up in this list as not paired, go ahead and double tap it.
Focus 14 BD22E76609 pin, secure text field, is editing, character mode, insertion point at start.
You're asked to enter a pin to confirm this pairing. I'll enter 0000.
0000.
Now double tap on the pair button in the top right-hand corner.
Pair button. Selected. Focus 14 BD22E76698. Connected.
My Focus display has been successfully paired with my iOS device.
Freedom Scientific, of the Sparrow brand. If you are interested in other training, please visit us on the web at freedomscientific.com/training and on YouTube on our Freedom Scientific training channel.